My name is Kasper Gokkel. I'm known on the internet as Cascrypto. I'm following basically what we are developing in SuperNET. So I take time with my investments. So I when I decide to put money in something, then I want to let it prosper for at least 2 or 3 years. Well, it's not with every investment, of course, in crypto, but with SuperNET it is. They are building the technical side for beautiful solutions that we will benefit from in the future. Next to SuperNET, I'm also part of Core Media. Core Media is a venture, basically an asset building fund that specializes in preserving our wealth if there becomes dangerous times. So we invest in crypto, but also in gold and in silver. And basically we want to widen and give more knowledge of the possibilities in crypto to the rest of the world. So that's why we are trying through different media channels reach end users. When my first son was born, I started reading about the financial crisis, and then first you come to all the Armageddon guys, the silver and gold buyers, and I thought that was quite a negative way of looking at the world, because I'm bringing up my son to a positive world. And then I found Bitcoin and assets and cryptocurrencies. Those are young people who have very ambitious ideas of how we can make our world a better and fairer place. I'm very happy in participating this and letting opportunities come to all people and not the privileged ones.